on Nitro. A lot of people wondering about Roddy Piper, a rumor circulating on the internet. I've heard it everywhere I've gone over the weekend that Piper was going to be here. Well, we have not seen any sign of Piper. We do know, however, that Hollywood Hogan is in the building. Sting, we know, is here. The Nature Boy, Ric Flair, is here tonight. A lot of stuff going on as we get ready to get into World War III.
So what does that mean? What is going on now?
It means more NWO. We saw them out here.
Are they going
earlier
to the ring now?
Well, they're going somewhere.
Well, they're not scheduled now, are they?
Not on any of my paperwork, they're not.
Not on nothing of mine either.
Hollywood Hogan strutting his stuff along with Vincent DiBiase. Whoa.
See ya.
Hey. Heenan.
Look. Yo, it's time for Hollywood, brother. And Mr. Bischoff, you being the foundation of the WCW, the NWO, courtesy of Hollywood, is here to set the family record straight. Tell everybody out there that I'm the biggest superstar and that I'm a bigger icon than the rowdy, red-headed Roddy Piper.
Well,
tell them.
I think some of these people may disagree with that.
I said, tell him that I'm a bigger icon than Roddy Piper.
All right, Hollywood, if it makes you feel better, if that's what you want to hear, you're a bigger icon than Roddy.
Told you. Hey, now tell him that Roddy Piper is scared to death of Hollywood, and he wouldn't dare show his face around here. Tell him.
I mean, not everybody would agree with that.
Tell him that Roddy Piper is afraid of Hollywood.
Okay. If that's what you want to hear, Hollywood, if that's what it takes to get you off this
now,
side,
Bischoff.
He's afraid.
Tell him that if Hollywood stood on his bank account and Piper stood on his bank account, he'd look like a midget at high noon standing next to me. Tell him that Hollywood is 100 times richer than Piper.
Whatever you want, Hollywood. You are 100 times richer than Roddy Piper. Whatever you want. Does it make you happy?
You're doing good.
That's what we wanted to hear.
Now that
everybody knows that Hollywood and the NWO is running the show, carry on.
Thank you very much. I apologize. Gene, please take it.
Eric, it sounds to me like they're putting the heat on you.